Honduras is honored to be the main sponsor of this resolution in the General Assembly of the United Nations in this 76th session, which is starting in September